to Aesthetic TV. I'm Stuart Brazel, coming to you live from the stage of The Aesthetic Show. While liposuction can remove fat from specific areas on the body, aesthetic specialists are seeing a new generation of treatments and procedures targeted towards the growing population of people looking for non-surgical solutions. The CoolSculpting procedure by Zeltiq is the number one most requested non-surgical body sculpting procedure worldwide. With me today to discuss CoolSculpting fat reduction is Dr. Anil Rajani, a Portland, Oregon-based leader in minimally invasive aesthetic medicine. Welcome, Dr. Rajani.
Thank you, Stuart. It's great to be here.
Okay, so what is all the buzz about CoolSculpting?
Effective body contouring and fat reduction procedures are like the holy grail of medical aesthetics, especially if you can do them non-surgically. And most aesthetic patients are looking for non-surgical procedures. The CoolSculpting procedure is FDA cleared and offers a unique and proven technology that has been embraced by physicians and patients alike. In addition, CoolSculpting has been shown to be safe and effective in reducing fat in over 50 clinical studies. I see this as a very hot technology.
I love this. So for a procedure that is considered so hot, doesn't CoolSculpting actually freeze fat as part of the treatment?
CoolSculpting uses cryolipolysis to freeze and destroy fat cells. It's designed for treating multiple body areas, such as the love handles, the abdomen, and both inner and outer thighs. It's a simple procedure that's virtually painless and with no downtime.
Is that all that separates the CoolSculpting procedure from the other fat reduction and body sculpting devices on the market?
There's so much more than that. Clinical studies of CoolSculpting report that on average, a patient will lose 20 to 25% of the fat with each treatment. It works great on inner thighs and the saddlebags. This system has been a great addition to my practice.
And how does, I'm hoping I'm saying this right, cryolipolysis work exactly?
It is a mouthful, Stuart. It utilizes non-invasive cooling of adipose tissue to induce lipolysis, or the breaking down of fat cells to reduce body fat without damage to other tissues and structures. The cooling energy causes fat cell apoptosis, a natural controlled death which leads to release of cytokines and other inflammatory mediators that gradually eliminate the affected cells. Over time, this reduces the thickness of the fat layer. Lipids from the targeted fat cells are gradually released and eliminated from the body by way of the lymphatic system. For me, it's the best invention in the aesthetic field in the past 5 years.
Yes, and millions of CoolSculpting cycles have been performed globally, which gives you some idea of its popularity.
Within my own practice, we have 2 units and plan to purchase 1 to 2 in the coming weeks.
So in other words, the market for this type of procedure is big and getting bigger?
Exactly. It's no surprise that CoolSculpting is rapidly becoming a gateway procedure for new aesthetic patients. Existing patients love the procedure, but if physicians are interested in capturing new patients, then it's clear that offering CoolSculpting is the way to achieve practice growth.
For Aesthetic TV, I'm Stuart Brazel. Stay tuned.
And stay beautiful.